Printer form. To print an open form, on the File menu, click Print. In the Print dialog box, select the printing options you want. The output depends on the view in which the form is open, except in Design view. If the form is open in Design view, it prints in Form view. To print a form from the database window, click Forms under Objects. Select the form you want to print. On the File menu, click Print. In the Print dialog box, select the printing options you want. Microsoft Access prints the form in the view specified in the form's default view property. To print selected records in Form view or Datasheet view, open the form in Form view or Datasheet view. Select the records by clicking the record selector. To select multiple records, click the first record selector and drag through to the last record you want to print. If the record selector is not visible, press Shift and Spacebar. If you're in Edit mode, press F2 before pressing Shift and Spacebar. On the File menu, click Print. In the Print dialog box, under Print Range, click Selected Records.